one way to get there.
Boss, Bron's off in his bunk whimpering about something. Says he saw something peering up at him from under the baseboards.
Are you kidding me? He's a grown man, for God's sake. He's too old to be jumping at the boogeyman.
Maybe, but he's refusing to do his chores. On top of that, Rowan keeps hiding in the water and jumping out at him. Scares him half to death.
Fine. Go round up those chuckleheads. I'll have a talk with them both. This place would fall apart without me, I swear. Aw, oh, for crying out loud. This thing is still recording. Look, how the hell do you make this thing stop?
Big red button, Mark. Stop recording.
Okay, lunkheads. Listen up. These here are the chores for the month. I'm only making one of these, so pass it around. And no, I will not be changing my mind again. So stop asking, Bron. Luke, you're in charge of fishing, cleaning fish, cooking fish. That's about anything to do with fish. That's your job, okay? Rowan, you're on building and repairs. But some of the baseboards keep getting loose or torn up. I'm not sure what's getting at them, but fix it. Bron, you've got brush removal again. Gotta clear our line of sight. And yes, you may have to work at night, you big baby. I don't care what you hear. I'm on
Vanguard duty again.
You don't like it?
Swap around that night.
This is how we get things done around you, Bron. Not one. Wait. Is this thing still on? Damn it! Is it this one?
I'm gonna throw this thing in the water!
Oh,
God, no! Oh, it found me! No! 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 You get there! Get away from me! Oh, God! Is this thing still recording? You've got to be kidding me!